Corey's preloading the huck chamber. Getting some nice warm coffee in there to quickly evacuate.
Coffee and grope.
Yeah, I feel all right. Yeah. It's impressive how much thrust that's putting out. Tell how windy it is by the way the fog is moving past. We've got Meghan somewhat in the shadow so she can climb back up. But if you see a rope ends twisting around and smacking the tower, that's a good reason why we call for high winds. If she had to egress down, there's a good chance the wind would blow her off where she couldn't even hit the platform, and then possibly slam her back into the turbine once the tails enter the shadow, like it's about to do right now. You can see the rope gets in the shadow, and then boom. With a human being on the end of that, it's not a happy day. We like happy days. You can see she's released her ring line and she's getting tossed around just by the efforts of those tails. It'd be pretty dangerous to be much further down or have much more rope out. Drones inspecting the blade and taking pictures as it goes up.
Looks like it's going to be a pretty decent ride home. If you look at the direction the waves are going. I don't know. Ask him. Be safe.
Yeah,
you down there. Yeah.
my back for me?
Yeah. Yep.
That would be great.